All right, what's good, everybody? I'm NJ Man, bro. Y'all went crazy on that easy meal, I think it is. Reaction Man, y'all gave me a whole lot of info on him, so I appreciate that, bro. And y'all gave me a whole lot of tracks and like different genres that he do. So I'm gonna just do this one for right now. It's called Podium. And if y'all want more, man, just request more, or I can go back to what y'all already said and find some more. But for right now, we got Podium, man. Let's see what he's talking about. Oh, and y'all said like he I think he signed or like something with M, which I get now. I hear it now, and the shit he be saying or how he raps. But yeah, man, he's different for sure.
There's sometimes
And y'all saying subtitles maybe if he says something in a different language. So hold on. He
have
said
to let
what?
go of, there's sometimes you have to let go of all your humanity
I think that's really cool though, that he be going back and forth
just
with
to fulfill your
English
mission.
and his the his language
You
that he
gotta be a
speaks.
monster just so your loved ones can remain human. Picture a moment you made me wanna hurt you and study these upcoming seconds,
Bro,
homie, I heard
see
you.
now something like this, bro. This is giving me straight M vibes off rip, bro. Hey, that's crazy. What
Remain
the heck?
human.
All right, let's get it.
Picture a moment you made me wanna hurt you and study these upcoming seconds, homie, I encourage you. This arm and the bully is something I have learned to love, so forgive me if I accidentally murk you. Shins, knees, Achilles, I kick them, then break them freely. The snapping of elbows really a freebie to what I'm seeking. I just need to hear you screaming, forgive me, there is no reason. No PTSD, no demon, cause I am the beast
What
feeding. I'll still be
the? What?
Made me wanna hurt you and study these upcoming seconds, homie, I encourage you. This arm and the bully is something I have learned to love, so forgive me if I accidentally murk you. Shins, knees, Achilles, I kick them, then break them freely. The snapping of elbows really a freebie to what I'm seeking. I just need
Oh
to hear
my
you screaming,
God.
forgive me, there is no reason. No PTSD, no demon, cause I am the beast that's feeding. Still be fucking starving after eating out your heart. I'ma check out on your liver while your lungs up in the cart.
What
Skin you
the
up and
fuck?
design you to hang on walls beside.
Hey, you know some demonic shit, bro. I mean, we've heard a lot of people, sliding and doing this and that, but
I am the beast that's
damn,
feeding.
bro.
Still be fucking starving after eating out your heart. I'ma check out on your liver while your lungs up in the cart. Skin you up and design you to hang on walls beside the darts. I personally
Oh my
think I'm putting
God.
some salt on the other parts just to listen to the fizzing of your inner skin, itching to keep you living, to witness to your bitter end.
Bro,
I don't know
what
if you're
the
hissing to
fuck?
all your little friends. Yeah, they indifferent as shit whenever you middle. Man, I go walk up to the podium and show them. I ain't joking, man. Why you talking about me? Better quit it, hold it all. I'll toast you. I am known for leaving no one out my scope when they be walking to the podium and show them. I ain't joking, man. Why you talking about me? Better quit it, hold it all. I'll toast you. Then they'll post you. An unfortunate reality, media gon' be after me if I actually do let out just a portion of my insanity. I'd rather rap on a slap and a smack a gat.
Bro is saying he is really
one
demonic.
Of those cats who was talking smack to me now. Y'all still laughed at me even through all the tragedy, learning that it's a corporate play to
Bro,
score off a
like
rap and be fine.
Oh my
For
bad.
the
His
back, we go
flow
to
is
rap.
just crazy though, man. What?
Actually do let out just a portion of my insanity. I'd rather rap on a slap and a smack a gat in your eye. If you was one of those cats who was talking smack to me now. Y'all still laughed at me even through all the tragedy, learning that it's a corporate play to score off a rap but be fine. Forth and back,
facts,
back
facts.
Then it's a
Bro, facts, people be dead like Bro, people don't even be knowing nobody and they
Even through
That's
all the
crazy.
tragedy, learning that it's a corporate play to score off a rap or be fine.
Crazy.
Forth and back, we go to rap and bout to ask who we are. Then it's a rap, they gon' decide on who's Gazelle or Leon.
God damn.
I decide to score a place when I'm the one who brought us out the horror days. But I don't need to be credited cause I got more ways to zipping you up in the bag just because of pure rage. My technique is indefinite with the war play. Apex predator hunting straight out of your cage. Melodical
Bro,
kid is running with me all day.
His
No,
flow
to
is actually crazy, man. His wordplay is pretty fucking crazy.
I'm the one who brought us out the
I
horror
cannot
days.
Even lie.
But
Like,
I don't
he
need
can
to be credited
rap.
cause I got more ways to zipping you up in the bag just because of pure
your rage. My technique is indefinite with the war play. Apex predator hunting straight out of your cage. Melodical killers running with me all day. Know it's to get the business in hopes to get some more pay. Long day strategizing, hitless in the calm way. Eating heads in the target, got you scared how this arm raised. I could have a sling and kill all you chickens from long range. This 30 extendo itching to pop it off your face. All mace, that's the shit you spraying. You all fakes, all kicks. Bitch, don't think that I'm playing. There's no breaks, snowflakes. See, I'll keep the sachets if you won't pay. Probate, I'm a walking distillery. And I bet that I could walk up to the podium and show.
This dude is fire, bro.
Man, why you talking about me? Better quit it, hold it all. I'll toast it. I am known for leaving no one out my scope when they be walking to the podium and show. I ain't joking. Why you talking about me? Better quit it, hold it all out.
It's different though, man. It's different than what we're used to, for sure. Definitely different, but this was fire, bro. But like, I don't know, like, he don't really seem like, not that it matters, but like, he don't like gangbang shit like that, do he? Or no, somebody was saying like he had family members that were bloods or something, man. I don't know. But either way, man, shout out Easy Mill, bro. This was pretty fire, bro. Like, you spaz for real. And shout out to y'all for putting me on. If y'all want more, y'all already know what to do, man. Appreciate y'all.